greatest common divisor. Let us take an example of 12 and 18. There are two common divisors in 12 and 18. 1, 2, 3 and 6. So the highest among them is 6. So the HCF is 6. Now my partner will explain about the HCF. HCF
is the least common divisor. It is the least common divisor exactly divisible by 2 whole numbers or more.
Numbers we use prime factorization and division method. Thank you.